التصوف يحمل القيم الإنسانية.
Sufism carries the human high qualities.
نحن نحمل من صفات الصوفي أن يكون أمينا.
We say the ومخلص. Sufi needs to be honest,
وصادق.
Sincere, truthful,
ومحبا.
And a lover,
ورحيما.
And merciful,
ومستقيما.
And to somebody who walks straight.
كيف يستطيع؟ كيف يجسد هذه الأشياء؟
How do we manifest these qualities?
عندما يعمل مع الناس.
When in your interaction with people.
يجب أن يراقب الله من خلال كل عمل يعمله.
You have to be aware of Allah in every transaction, in every transaction you have with anyone.
فيجب أن يعمل أن يكون أمينا. من خلال هذا الإنسان.
And so you show your honesty to Allah through being honest with the person and in the work that you do. And so on with the different qualities.
وأن يكون مستقيما من خلاله.
To be straight with Allah by being straight with others.
الصوفي لا يتعامل من فقط مع المادة.
Because the Sufi is always aware that he is not dealing with creation. He is not dealing with the material form.
من خلال الخلق.
But for him, creation and every aspect of creation is a means of transacting with Allah.
وهو يحب الخير للناس.
And that is why he loves goodness for people.
لأن هؤلاء الناس هو يعتقد أنهم أطفال الله.
Because he knows that all of these people are the children of Allah.
ولذلك هو دائما يعطيهم المحبة.
And so he always gives them the love.
ويرحمهم.
And gives them the mercy.
فهذه أخلاق الصوفي.
So these are the qualities of the Sufis, and this is the merit.
وإذا باع أمين.
If he sells, he's honest.
وإذا اشترى أمين.
If he sells, he's honest, and if he buys, he is honest.
وهو أيضا نشيط جدا.
And he is also very active and very.
وكما ذكرت كالنحلة.
He is like busy, like a bee.